Here we are showing you how to use craft bags. As shown here, the craft bags are sturdy, long, narrow, and heavyweight, used to protect your shipments. They are made from 70-pound paper, which is 2-ply craft paper. The craft bags are ideal for storing and transporting blueprints, fabric rolls, posters, and wallpaper. Here we are using blueprints. First, roll the blueprints and tape the ends on the roll so they don't slide loose. Then, open the bag to insert the roll of blueprints. Close the bag with a strong closure. We recommend staples so it's a secure and moist-free closure. To do this, bend the bag and staple with a stapler at both ends. The craft paper bags have side gussets and sewn bottoms for added strength. It's lightweight and uses less storage space than the standard tubes.